Well, some icing this morning.
Sure, the holiday spirit really brings Christmas closer to a person.
The sky, the clouds are starting to clear out as well, but after that busy storm, temperatures rebounded up to 50 degrees in Philadelphia, it dropped to 50 in Wilmington, 48 degrees in Melbourne. Current temperatures went down, not too shabby for this time of year, 46 degrees in Philly, or 40 degrees right now in the Lehigh Valley. We stay quiet as we head into the next couple of days. Intense Arctic blast is in store. I'll let you know when to expect high temperatures only in the 20s and possible wind chills sub-zero. And your full forecast coming up in just a couple of minutes.
Okay, Lily, thank you. It was a FAFSA completion challenge in North Philly today as the school district
peace
works
on
to
earth
increase
and
the number
goodwill
of seniors
toward
going off the
That's
college.
What Christmas
Officials
is all about.
Officials from the school district sat down with students and parents to provide them with information about the free application for federal student aid, FAFSA. More than $150 billion in federal financial aid is available to students, and school district officials want to make sure see students know about it.
Finances to be the reason that children are not exposed to those opportunities, and that's why we want as many of our young people as possible to complete the FAFSA.
Starting October 1st, the FAFSA was available 3 months earlier, giving families more time to search, apply, and select colleges.
Comcast has announced plans to raise TV and internet bills by 3.8% come January 1st. The average customer pays Comcast nearly $150 a month, so that hike will tack on around $6. As part of the annual hike, Comcast will boost the monthly fee for regional sports networks from $3 to $5 per month. Comcast announced a near-identical rate hike of 4%, a little over a year ago. Well, just 3 weeks left in the Eagles season after a great start.
Just a bit.
All right. At right tackle, they played with the backup.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
They had three of them players snap the ball in special teams. Yesterday's game against Washington was a coach's nightmare. So many Eagles injured, including their most explosive player, Darren Sproles, taking back the shot to receiver Evan while feeling a pop. Sproles left the game and was evaluated for concussion. The hit nearly started a flat-out brawl. Here's what Doug Peterson had to say.
Talked to him when he was obviously conscious coming off the field. You know, he was.